Says the word of God. Reverend Father Kenneth Omah Chonu Ojoma. Once upon a time, there was a gathering to welcome you into this world of shadows. Today, there is a gathering to bid you farewell into the world of realities. Once upon a time, we gathered in this very cathedral church to celebrate your ordination to the Catholic priesthood. Today's gathering in the same cathedral is for your ordination to eternal glory. Once upon a time, we gathered in this very cathedral church to respond et cum spiritu tuo when you stretched out your hands and parted your lips to wish us Dominus vobiscum. Today, we see those hands and lips motionless while we say, rest in peace. The life you lead gives us the assurance that you have now joined the heavenly choirs to sing Sanctus, Sanctus, Sanctus to the Lord Sabaoth on his throne of glory. We are much worried that you went too soon, unable to actualize your great and numerous visions. But we are consoled by the fact that no vision is greater than the beatific vision, which we strongly believe that you have now attained. And so, our dear Father Kenneth, you have run the race to the finish. It is now time for you to be crowned. As you journey ahead of us, we say, Padre Ken, adieu. Padre Ken, requiescat in pace. Padre Ken, kebake judeke. Father Kenneth, rest in the peace of Christ until we meet at the feet of Jesus, never more to part. Amen.